come mierda.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Yara and cigarettes. Thought you couldn't find these out here.
Anton loves me. He'll send his army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yara friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it?
You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if you were still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp.
But look what you achieved.
Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren Presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Freedom, but we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
So I guess
we're... Oye, Dani!
Stay strong.
I just don't know her real well.
Me neither.
She can walk the walk.
Binga. Now you're hearing voices? Not good, Dani. Not good.
So, your name is Dani. You can call me Trist. Приятно познакомиться.
Who are you? Why are you in Yara?
I was brought here for research. But they released something into Yara. Пожиратель. Your people call it El Devorador.
El Devorador, the Devourer, is that what attacked the village?
Da. Come to bunker. Quickly, or it will kill again.
I need to capture that truck. Better watch my step.
There, again.
Engineer.
Key. I'll keep this.
Adios, reinforcements.
I see you, sniper.
Jose. I'm just pizza couldn't do it, my dad.
Guerrillera! Come here!
What do you got for me?
Danny, we found an anti-aircraft cannon. Shame if something happened to it. Marking it on your map.
Thank you.
Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
Yeah, you...
You got something for me?
Maria Marquesa Productions is where Maria films all her propaganda. She treats her workers like shit. Go help them out.
Muchas gracias.